So here's another daily do from your friendly local dermatologist. All right, so let's talk about a skin infection from a bug bite. So these are fortunately fairly rare, but if you get a bug bite, you know, it's kind of pretty small, like the size of an eraser, be a little bit bigger, maybe a little smaller, and it's red and it raises up a little bit, it's a little bit tender. And then the natural progression of these things is that they get better each and every day, and a week or two later, it's gone. And that's the natural progression. If that doesn't happen, if it gets worse every day, then you really need to see one of your local urgent cares, emergency rooms, family practice, depending on its severity. Because you can get a localized skin infection there, and that localized skin infection, well, it could spread internal and cause other problems. Now, this is fortunately very, very rare, but if the area gets worse every day, if the redness is expanding, it gets bigger, bigger, and bigger, if it gets more tender, if it's getting more hot, if there's pus that comes out, the white stuff that comes out, any of those sorts of things, then please see your local healthcare provider immediately. Now, bug bites, like I said, they should go away in a couple of weeks. But every year, I have half a dozen patients who've had a bug bite in an area, and it's been there for the last 3, 6, 12 months. Well, guys, a bug bite doesn't last that long. So if there's a bug bite that's been lasting for 3, 6, 12 months, you have to have it checked by your local dermatologist, because chances are it's not a bug bite and it could be a cancer. Remember, if it looks like a duck and quacks like a duck, it's a duck. But if it looks like a duck, i.e. a bug bite, but doesn't quack like a duck, i.e. it doesn't go away in a week or two, then it's probably not a duck.